I'm Brady from Aurora Middle School. Today I'm teaching you about integers. These yellow chips mean positive one. These red chips mean negative one. If you put them together, they make a pair of zero. For a full complement, negative 8 plus 12. So we have negative 8 chips and we have 12 positive chips. What you want to do is add these up to make pairs of zero. So you're left with positive 4. So in this problem, it's 5 minus negative 2. You want to take away negative 2, but you really can't. So you have to add pairs of 0.
Our first problem today is going to be 8 plus negative 13.
So what you want to do is take away all the negatives.
And then this.
And you end up with positive 5. For our next problem is negative 3 times 3. So in this, we have 3 pairs of negative 3. What you want to do is take away the negative 3. You don't want to take these all away at once because you're not taking away the 3 groups of negative 3. You're just taking away all the groups of negative
3. 11 minus negative
2. So you should be left with positive 9. Thanks for watching. Give it a big fat thumbs up and subscribe. Well, that's not right.